Welcome to the next eAcademy episode. Today we'll discuss how to configure the MICRA alarm module for remote systems operation by using the MICRA CONTROL mobile application. We will show you how to properly program the module to arm or disarm the system, control the outputs, bypass or unbypass the zones, or check their status. What do we need for that? A PC with Windows operating system, a USB RS programming converter to connect the MICRA module to the computer, the GPRS soft program which can be downloaded for free from our website, a MICRA module, SOW300 beacons which will be used to signal the activation of outputs, and the SIM card. In today's episode, we will configure a module that is started for the first time. In the case of already pre-configured modules, the factory default settings of the device must be restored. At first, use the USB RS converter to connect the MICRA module with the computer. Then, run the GPRS soft program. Open the Communication tab. Go to Configuration and indicate the COM port number on which the converter is installed. Connection to the module is established. A window appears prompting you for data reading. Choosing Yes starts reading the data from the module. Connection to the module has been established. Now appropriate settings must be entered. To start with, you must set your own device identifier in the GSM Telephone Monitoring Stations tab. Then, enter the SIM card PIN code and the SMS center number. Save the data to the module. An important note, you may insert the card into the SIM card holder only after entering the PIN code and SMS center number. Otherwise, the SIM card may be blocked. In our device, the control option for one number will be set. Configure it in the Telephone Numbers for Messaging and Test Transmissions window. You can use any number for control via the MICRA CONTROL application, unless you limit yourself to the numbers from the notification list by selecting the SMS control only from the list of telephone numbers for messaging option in the Options Zones Outputs option tab. An important note, it is absolutely necessary that you enter any content of control SMS messages necessary for proper interaction between the module and the application in the SMS control window. Enter it for the items arm, disarm, clear alarm, bypass zones, unbypass zones. By default, outputs 1 and 2 cannot be controlled by SMS. For this purpose, set that output type to controlled and enter any SMS text in the field. Output 1 turn on. Output 1 turn off. Output 1 turn on for period. Output 2 turn on. Output 2 turn off. Output 2 turn on for period. For security of the system use, please leave the SMS control only from list of telephone numbers for messaging option enabled. Thus, you will limit the possibility of module control to the telephone numbers indicated in the list. Save the settings to the device. Now the module is ready for work using the options you have configured. And that's all for today's episode. In the next eAcademy episode, we will demonstrate how the MICRA CONTROL application works with the module we have configured. Thank you for your attention. We invite you to watch the new eAcademy episodes. See you soon.